And finally, the National Handball League has experienced growth in the recent past, and in doing so, penetrating its way into the hearts of many. As Jeff Maguire reports, despite the biting challenge of lack of funds, the league has seen more teams interested in being part of it.
The wave of handball is slowly sweeping through Kenya into the villages, smoking out sleeping talents, and in the process rekindling the hopes of a bright future for the sport. 2019-2020 Handball League season witnessed an increased number of teams joining the league, a situation stakeholders consider to be positive.
When these boys do well in games and they play well, when once they're done with the high school and they qualify for university, then they'll be taken. And that will be my joy.
Sisi wenyewe ni jukumu letu sisi ambao tunapenda hii game tuweze kuikuza na kuimarket. If we don't play it, then we will not market it.
Young players who joined from different parts of the country have remained hopeful and optimistic of the future.
Ana nilipenda tu hivyo niliona rafiki yangu akicheza akaenda far. So pia mimi nikasema acha pia mimi ni try. Nione kama pia mimi naweza enda far.
Mimi nikicheza wakati wenyewe nitatoka high school, hii kama high school, natamani kuja kuchezea timu kubwa. Wapo naangalia di kocha wangu, kocha wa mapema, coach Sami ambaye anakuwa mwanajeshi pia, ananipaya tu kucheza hii game.
Experienced and veteran coaches have given word on the importance of maintaining the coaching standards in the country.
Naweza sema ni ukufunzi ndio unakosea. Otherwise, hao wachezaji wako katika hizi timu zingine changa ni wazuri sana. Wakipata maandalizi mazuri, watacheza mzuri.
Even without a sponsor, the numbers are rising every day. And it's the hope of KHF that soon they'll get a boost.